guys. It's Carlo from Texas Street Cars in the shop today. We have a 1970 Chevrolet El Camino. Bunch of stuff done to this car. We'll kind of give you the details of it. Exterior-wise, it's all stock appearing. It does have the bigger SS-style hood. It's finished in a maroon, kind of metallic paint. It looks really good. It shines good. It's all been polished up. Black vinyl top is in great shape. No rips, no tears. It's got most of the trim still on it. The window trim's nice. You can see right here, this trim's not on it. Has a bed liner in it. Probably use a little refresh on it. Some of it's chipping off in the bed liner. But all the bed trim's still nice. It's got a set of rallies on it with 255 BFGs in the back, 235s in the front. The rear is all stock front and rear chrome bumpers. It does have LED headlights, reverse lights that are working, you can see earlier in the video. Only issue on the car rust-wise is these panels inside these El Caminos trap water down here at the bottom of the quarter. So it's got some little bubbling on both sides of the car. You can look through the pictures of it. But the car is not some rusted out car. The fender arches are nice. The front lower fenders are nice. So they just traps water back there. The car has been painted for probably 10 plus years. So it's not like a bunch of stuff's not showing and it's hidden. So solid car, doors open and close good. The windows go up and down good. Interior wise, it's a stockish interior. It's got a stock bench seat, black carpet, door panels, dash is in good shape with some modern conveniences in it. It's got a little Bluetooth radio in it with the speakers mounted back here in a custom box. It has an aftermarket steering wheel, a full set of Dakota digital gauges that everything's working. The indicator that shows park, neutral, drive, the high beams, the turn signal indicators, all that stuff's working. The gauges are really cool. They're bright. They look good. Has a vintage air kit on, like I said. AC blows cold. The heat works. So you can actually get out and use this car a little bit. The doors open and close good. The hood open and closes good. And you can see the car sits down a little bit. It's got a full UMI suspension on it, upper and lower control arms, front and rear sway bars, lowering springs, upgraded shocks. This car really does drive and handle super nice. And I like the stance of it. It looks good. Motor-wise is the big thing on this. I guess it's a big block 396 in this car. It has Edelbrock Performer aluminum heads on it. It's got aftermarket cam, Edelbrock RPM intake, Holley Sniper EFI. It is a turbo 400. It has a 10 bolt in it with Positrac, big aluminum radiator with electric fans. So this car, you know, makes good torque like any big block, but it rides and drives good. The hood open and closes good. We'll show you that. Really solid driving car with some nice features with the AC and the gauges that you can get out and enjoy. We'll go drive it here in a little bit and you can hear this big block. Driven this car up on the highway a bunch. You know, it's got a not too steep of a gear in the back, so even with a turbo 400 you can kind of get up 75 80 pretty easy. All the gauges will work on this nice Dakota digital dash. We have a vintage air system that works good. What do you think, grace is on for another ride. I like the suspension of this car too. Like, you know, for a 70s car it handles really well. Brakes are good on this one. And obviously there's the torque of the big block that's fun on this car. But all the interior stuff, it's got a nice little Bluetooth stereo. The Dakota digital thing has what's in drive, neutral, reverse, all that's working. RPMs are working. It's pretty roomy in here, huh? But no huge rattles, squeaks, bumps come out of this car. And that one just hit a big dip, so. Good power in it. The aluminum head big block is obviously a little more powerful than these would have come with stock. So I believe this car is originally a black car with a 350 car. So this paint out in the sunlight. Just took a picture on the sun. It's got a good metallic and looks really good outside. So good sharp looking color on this car, especially with the black top and the factory rallies. Let's take this turn fast. Ready? Questions, look over all the pictures, follow us on our social medias, and what do we say? What else do we have to do?
Like and subscribe.
Why are you talking like a baby? Say it like a big girl.
Like and subscribe.